All I want you to do is feel me. While I take time out to give you the real me. Hey yo, I grew up very athletic, hard-headed. Thought I knew everything, wanted to do everything. I was spoiled, stubborn, the only child. So the only thing I could do was hold it down. Now this is something that I could tell you that's no bullshit. I always been wicked with the flow since a little kid. My first addiction, G.I. Joes and Ices. After that it was light-skinned girls and Nikes. Breeze through junior high school, then high school. Couple of semesters of college and then night school. Mom start riffing, talking about how she can't support a grown man, so the guards start flipping. Pops used to say shit, but never to me much. Was like he wasn't even there, cause we ain't agree much. Used to be gone for whole weeks at a time, puffing 111, used to roll three out of dime. Then I find myself sleeping in late, doing nothing, fucking running with the niggas that was hustling. Shop wasn't opening, niggas was working for a pair of Jordans. The next 2 weeks they was broke again. Me and K keep having talks of getting coke again, but the block is crowded, we waiting for an opening. Meanwhile, shit's still slow, we still flowing. Never stop to look back, we still going. Bop passed the demo to Mary, then she passed it to cousin. We thought it was on, but it wasn't. And we can't blame nobody. Look at us now, dawg, we came in the game, nobody's. Double R Interscope, put that cake up. And we ain't go platinum, but we made niggas wake up. Got them all talking about pumping a brick. And they only go and see Poppy to get something to sniff. About to fuck the game up for real, like in the World Series, nigga. That parachute down on the field. I don't rap, I provide you bars. And the pain is invisible, but you can't hide the scars. So y'all never be on the level that we're on. Ability to have dope thoughts and spit heroin. I'm good just waking up. That's how I know I got one more chance to go and cash in and cake it up.